Yes, on Coney Island, the 2013 Hot Dog Eating Contest.
Battleground upon which God and Lucifer wage war for men's souls, my friends, and they are right.
I never seen a hot dog choir before.
Jordan Shay starting us off, and Joey Chestnut, the six-time champ. Well, he came out hungry to defend his title. 21-year-old Matt Stoney was keeping pace with him early, but then Chestnut, well, he started to pull away, a six-dog lead, and then his own world record. He set it last year, and he actually broke it. 69 hot dogs, the seven-time champ. Oh, boy. Breaks the tie with Takiro Kobayashi for the most Nathan's Hot Dog Eating Contest championships and joins an elite group of athletes that have won at least seven titles in a single event. Check this out. Richard Petty won the Daytona 500 seven times. Tigers won Arnie's tournament eight times, and Martina Navratilova has the most singles titles for a man or a woman in the Open era at Wimbledon with nine.